Okay, we're back. You didn't miss anything. Okay, we have Lockback. That's what we did the last video. We got Lockback. We finished the Phoenix Cave. Now we're out to do like three things here. Get a couple more pieces of magicite. And get a couple more characters. In other words, wrap up some loose ends. Let's see, we have a wild boy in our party. That's the closest thing to an animal. We're fighting stuff that we were dealing with in the beginning of the game. Stuff here is nothing big or major or anything like that. There it is, there's the weapon shop. If you make the sword, you can't use it to learn Ultima. Trust me, there are swords that are just as powerful as it that are throughout the game. It's the easy way of learning Ultima. The hard way, which I didn't do because this file was a file that didn't beat played a little bit. I was why all the characters were as high as they were. All that we've done is we've got our first piece of magicite. This little part of the game, there's three pieces of magicite, and a dragon, and two characters. And I'm all for more party members. Thank you.
I hate some of these screens. Like the screen shifts and you have to let go of the controller or you go right back into the previous screen. That's just one of the times. It's bad programming. Always check the barrels, you never know. This one right there. There he is. Dragon number 5, the ice dragon. First one I fought, the Storm Dragon, he's, until you get to the last two, he's basically the toughest one of us. And against this guy, you don't use ice spells. They're being no fun. See what I mean by loose ends? This
this is where the trouble all started. Was with this thing. He don't get it. There it is. That's a good one.